Hello! We are back. We are back and we have been sandwiched. In that we have both eaten sandwiches.
I don't know what else that could have implied.
So when we last left...
When we last left our hero...
He had just gone to Britain to go and mess about with some...
Right.
Celts?
And then they ran, into a chain.
Yeah, which is totally... That tower had chains across the harbor, which is completely flagrant bull honky.
What kind of manufacturing capability would be required to actually produce something like that?
Well beyond anyone living in Britain before the Romans got there. GPLT sandwich.
I thought we were seeing a cutscene here, and I was like, what's going on here? It's just loading screen.
Yeah.
Good thing we spent all that time installing so that the loading times were sped up.
Yeah, apparently I misspelled Paul and I about to go live. And it said, Paul and I are about to go love with Rise, Son of Rome.
I see. That puts the whole sandwiching in a completely different context.
Yeah.
He calls his sword his friend. I'm sorry, my... Awesome sword.
I'll say again, this game is gorgeous. They're getting ruined out there.
Considering that's basically its reason for existence, I should hope it's gorgeous. Just getting remembering all the controls.
Yeah. Shield bash. Stabby. Bang my shield.
Yarr.
Alright.
Wow. A German politician compared social security to late Roman decadency.
Wow.
Which is wrong in so many ways.
Wow. We don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
He didn't really seem to have,
You have a plan for that, or what?
He's just sort of stating things that he says are good.
These are my thoughts that I'm speaking out loud.
Yeah, it's like, I wish we could take out that... If these guys weren't trying to fight us, this would be a whole lot easier.
Also, is this meant to be the White Cliffs of Dover?
The White Cliffs of somewhere, presumably.
Wow, that's quite a range on that. Wow.
Yeah, why don't we just stay?
If we can,
not?
Did you see that? Where was that coming from? Was there a catapult on one of these ships?
Probably. Couldn't we just stop?
Yeah.
Like, is there something pushing the ships constantly forward into the chain?
I don't have pylums. I don't have pile. I would.
Like, I get that the first couple of ships got in trouble because the chain just, like, showed up and they weren't expecting it. But now it couldn't be just like, hey, dudes! Chain here! Let's hold off a bit. They could just get a bunch of guys at the front of the ship with, like, sticks. Just kind of... just lift the chain up as they go under it. Die, you barbarians! How dare you live in this place?
I just learned how to do heavy attacks. Neat.
Stay still!
I don't remember how to parry, though.
It's not whatever you're doing.
There it is. Found it.
Yay.
Thank the gods!
Come on. Let's gather what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
It's this button.
We're gonna cover you with... We're gonna take out that chain tower. We're going to rub salt on it, make it rust fast. Down there. Get them. And maybe 200 or 300 years, it's gonna be completely gone.
Ouch.
Good thing he has Rain's armor.
I think I sound like an orc.
Survivors rescued.
Alright.
Press B to evade arrows. This is your best option against that.
We can't stay here! Move!
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Ha! Bam! Again, for some reason you don't seem to be able to just hold your shield up. Your shield only works as a whacking thing.
What? Get back here.
I need you to just keep switching places. It's nice of him to wait until you're done and quick down the rank.
Yeah. Oh, excuse me a second.
Yes, Marius, okay. Okay, now let's see if I can remember what the buttons are.
The chain took out our ships.
Yeah, thanks. We're working on it. How do I get up?
Did you act, woman? Crushed by your own chains.
Sorry.
Woo Free Snorkel just subscribed. Whoops. I may have used the special ability.
That is okay.
How do you do the execute?
R, right trigger. It doesn't work if you just kill them. Ooh, yeah. Perfect chain. Wait, the chain tower is Roman?
Yeah, apparently so. Apparently they like took over our chain tower. So the plot thickens. Also, what's the block button?
Hey. You gotta do it in the right. There you go.
Try again!
I don't know if it's different on other modes, but at least on easy, it's pretty forgiving. Which it kinda needs to be.
Keep searching for survivors. I'll deal with them.
Fight four guys at once, why not?
Sure.
So if you hit A while there you go, while someone's attacking from behind, you can still... You'll just automatically switch and deflect. Shosni, I'm not sure what the historical context of the game is. Like, what year? Nero, apparently. But I think they're just calling the Emperor Nero. I think it's just meant to be sort of a Roman pastiche, to be honest, because I don't know that Nero ever had to defend Rome against barbarian sacking.
Damn it! Hit the wrong button. Yeah, this is pretty much what looks cool, I think, is pretty much their criteria.
I like this shield. It's a very, it's the sort of Romans and Britain shield I'm kind of used to.
Yeah, yeah.
Alrighty.
Alright, so this is Yeah, so apparently the chain tower is a Roman chain tower.
Huh.
The beach is in enemy hands. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Fall back to where? Isn't the whole point all our ships are destroyed?
Didn't anyone expect this?
Nobody expects it. Not even worth it.
Hold until I give the word.
Ow. Eat it! Eat it! Eat it! Also you!
Continue eating it until further notice.
Oh, need more pie life. Oh, there's actually a limited number. Okay.
As a side note, having just a guy lying on the ground as the pilot plays is pretty funny.
That is kind of entertaining, actually. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Kill yourself!
Did you say kill yourself?
I think so.
Oh, that's your job.
Right, men! Take out the archers! Forward! Hades awaits you!
Biff!
Achievement! Head executioner!
I assume that's a certain number of... Ooh, and I upgraded...
Yeah, that's right!
Because I'm awesome.
And you'd all be way less interesting.
More
people.
Health. That's all I can afford for now.
Alright.
Oh, no, I can get this one.
Inventory?
No. Oh. For projectiles. Oh,
so you get more of them. Nice.
Give me all your pile. All your pile.
That's true. Someone just mentioning that if you're at full life, you can change the... Or you know, whenever you want, but especially when you're at full life, you can change the bonus you get for execution.
Oh, right.
So you can change it to...
More experience.
Experience, yeah. Hey, you rescued all the survivors. Yay!
Forward, men! We're almost at the tower!
Retreat! Attack! Fall back! Forward!
Whatever is being said. Oh, now I get to control dudes because I have the...
Form up! On me!
Yeah, I guess that's what those things do.
Shields.
Nice.
Ooh, I get to tortoise formation.
Front rank ready. Hold forth.
Sweet. The tortoise, I love it.
Steady up, lad. Shields.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
What?
Hold shields.
Got it a little close there.
Was it? As you get closer, you have less lead time to think about how you're going to do it.
I did it pretty alright there, I think.
Fall back!
Haha!
That was cool.
We're going to take out that tower, man. Let's move!
Take out the tower, man.
Oh. Ooh. That guy doesn't seem like he's having a good day. He's just kind of hanging upside down there.
Whoa.
Whoa!
You men! Raise the cavalry! I'll go up and release the chain lock.
Okay. I guess I will do that.
I like it when the guy giving orders is you, and he's also giving orders to you as the player.
Oops, it is.
Stop that chain! Kill it if it gets in the way!
Biff.
Release the switch!
Roar. I am the switch!
Biff! That is a good one. I love the rapid fire pile of throw.
We need to get the counterweight up, Marius!
I'm doing it!
I'm doing it!
I'm kicking it!
I had to go get more pile.
Raise the counterweight! Roman scum! This tower is ours now!
legendary hit.
That's when you predict it.
I had a 50-50 chance of getting it, I guess.
Yeah.
Take out those archers.
Yeah. Deal with it.
Sid, just you, me, and Rosemary here. That's my nap. That's the name of my axe. Yeah, your bow doesn't do you much good now, does it? Situational awareness, I think these archers is something you can need.
Yeah, no kidding. Whoop.
Keep an eye on your health and switch back to health if you need it. Help more. More archers.
Oh, double execution? That was awesome! I didn't know you could do that.
You can get a special thing for it, though.
I still got to execute two guys at once. Whack!
You might want to switch back to health regen.
Yeah. Whoop, that's that one.
We're taking casualties! So many casuals here, I just...
Yeah.
It's just such a pain. They don't even play properly. So many casuals.
In position!
Release! Oh, crap!
Happened?
They released the counterweight.
Which apparently makes the whole thing collapse.
I guess they released it in the way you're not supposed to. Can you just have lowered the chain?
Yeah. And we broke that whole thing. Watch out for the giant chains.
It took a long time to make.
Yeah. What a pain in the ass that was.
Yay!
I had a self-destruct button.
Everybody's happy except the one guy. He's like, you know, I'm gonna be happy to be the guy to rebuild that stupid tower.
The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. And we have already spilled barbarian blood. And we know.
Sir,
your ships are getting completely destroyed.
I'm tasting death. What does that mean? You're a coward. Okay, I'm fine with that. Why did you get back on this boat?
Where are they going? We're on the boat.
It's into the water. Oh, they are actually jumping into the water. Oh, I see. They're in shallow water.
Gods.
Is this D-Day?
Looks like it.
Alright, everybody, we gotta hit that machine gun nest! Go, go, go!
Incoming! With me!
I'm guessing that's where bad things are about to hit. Everybody! Watch for the big red circles on the ground! Stay away from them!
Yeah, this is very evocative of when video games do the Omaha Beach thing. Ancient reverse D-Day, yeah. And so let's invade Britain instead.
I'm not getting the sound.
No, it's
too far away or something?
No, it cut out from the... Oh, you mean the talking?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey! seems like, I don't know what the historical accuracy is. Obviously, this game is not very big, but I feel like Romans had other moves other than just... Like, if they wanted to attack a beach, they would have something to do other than just throw a bunch of dudes at the beach. You know, with, like, catapults and things.
Yeah. Yeah. That guy killed... That guy I just killed stood back up and is now frozen in time.
Huh. Well, good for him.
Look, he's just standing there.
You know? Too often, people who are frozen in time don't get the kind of jobs that other people like. It's nice that they're equal opportunity employers.
Is he still there? No, he's gone now. He figured it out.
Yeah. He's like, wait a minute, I'm supposed to be dead. Sorry for the inconvenience. Heavy hit on those guys.
Yeah.
Breaks their shield.
Yeah.
Or not breaks their shield, but breaks their arm.
Don't like you.
Aw. But you haven't got to know him yet. Maybe you could learn to like him.
Why are you guys just standing there?
Yeah. Guys, you're commanding officers! Fighting it! What? I thought we did. Wasn't that the thing we were doing? Is there another tower? Or is that an audio clip from earlier in the rumble?
Oh, I see. I've got to get the... I've got to form up.
Oh, arrow!
Yeah, I figured that out, Lord Durin. I've got to get two guys into that situation.
Hi-ho, hi-ho.
Was it A? I hope it was A.
It's off to what we go.
It was A.
Alright, everybody.
Whoops, shit. I got up too soon.
Alright, everybody, I'm gonna ask you... Aha! We can throw too, except those all miss.
Hey. Nice. Whoop.
I really wish they would all shoot at the same time.
That's pretty awesome. There's what, two guys left? You see them?
Yeah, yeah.
Eat it.
Those guys having a bad day. They're like, all right, I'll take the five on the left, you take the five on the right. Neat little, troop command sequences.
That was pretty cool. Everyone throwing the pylons. Sweet.
Their pylons.
I feel bad for those two guys. No kidding.
Nope. Speaking of which, archers, you think you could speed up a little bit here? Romans were big on lines.
Wait, there's a pickup there that I need to... Thank you.
Archers, watch out!
I guess I'm full of pylon. Aha! Aha! Whoop! What? Alright, that's fair. Come on.
What are you doing there?
Fucking, I'm trying to throw a pile at this guy.
But you keep, like, getting in and putting it away.
Yeah.
Go pick up more.
There we go. Damn it.
Watcha!
today.
Good. We could use them.
Our line needs support.
Damn it. When I'm in pilot view, it's not that easy for me to... Can I jump down, please? Thank you. To jump back to parry the... Parry the arrow mode.
The arrow.
Reinforcements
arriving! I like how these guys...
Whoops, shit.
Those guys just kind of sit there fighting. Good job, arrow guys!
I didn't mean to activate my whatever thing there, but here we are.
That's fine. Good arrowing, everybody! Ooh, crossbows. To the rooftops!
Cover fire from Arius, or...
Oh, neat.
Oh. Sure. Support me!
Support me! Support me!
Oh, so, fun historical thing. You see the design of the pylon there. Mm-hmm. See how it's designed with like a... Oh, shit! I'm fine. I'm fine. We're fine.
No, you aren't. You're very hurt.
I'm fine. It's in my head, but I'm fine. Anyway, the point is, there's a spear with a very long, thin metal bit, so that if it missed your target and just hit the ground, it would bend so that their opponents couldn't pick it up and throw it back at them.
Oh, nice. So what you're saying is what you're doing, where you're picking up pylons off guys who got killed by pylons, is entirely something you wouldn't be able to do.
Yeah.
In fact, the pylon is specifically designed so that you can't do that.
Yeah, pretty much.
Whoa, man. Doing one execution basically fills up your entire life.
I'll take it.
I thought you were supposed to be getting some cover fire.
I am. They were killing a lot of dudes. Like that.
Someone said, if only there was a piece of armor to protect your head.
Yeah.
A piece of armor that is part of your outfit that every single other soldier is wearing. But no. Okay, I'll think about this for first. One small question: what's the Scorpio position? Oh, that would be the crossbow, yeah. Or the heavy crossbow. Ballista, whatever it is.
Fucking dogs.
I think if the option is what do I do or the ballista, pretty sure ballista wins every time.
Hey! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Hey! You are not allowed to be here, mister. Didn't you see the sign?
Now then. Shit.
Hey.
The system is not...
It's really not a close combat kind of weapon. I feel like the guys you're shooting need to be farther away for this ballista to be most effective.
Archers! Use the barrel for cover!
What?
Use the something for cover.
This is as far as I can turn.
Yeah, I don't think that. I think you gotta drop this.
Aww.
Maybe you can do anything cool with it.
Wish this was like Just Cause where I could pick it up and take it with me.
I feel like a lot of things in Just Cause would enhance this game. Being able to call in a giant car whenever you want by airdrop would also improve.
This guy's really good with the pilot, let's put it that way.
Yeah. What's the swords?
Where I gotta go, I think. I'm just looking around. Oh, doesn't need a grapple gun.
Forward! To the wall!
To the window! To the wall! Come, men! Till the sweat drips off our balls! That was a well-known Roman...
Yes, Minor Jonius.
Yeah, a well-known Roman attack. What are you hitting?
Aha!
Gonna get you.
Damn it.
I'm gonna get
you. Okay, that's not working. I'm going inside.
He's pylon proof. Damn him.
Who is shooting all these arrows?
Caltrops. That seems bad.
Come on.
Your father was a man of the people, Marius. It's an honor to serve.
Thanks.
This way.
Cool. Save it for later.
Yeah.
Up the stairs. Go!
Tell you the truth, my dad was a bit of a dick. Oh, nice.
That's liking us!
No, we aren't! Wait, are we?
Sure.
I feel like I should know whether we're flanking or not. That seems like an important piece of information that, as the commanding officer, I should know. Yet here we are.
Facey stomping. Ooh. Oh, I guess I should kill this guy first. Biff!
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready.
You're right. That is a trebuchet.
Oh, yeah. Can't use this one.
It's not a catapult at all.
Oh, this might be a catapult. That's a catapult.
Oh, I see.
On the catapult!
No, no, Dave, don't get on the catapult. Oh, that's... Don't get on the catapult. Oh, here we go. I just hadn't activated the thing to use it. Oh. That...
I have really good aim.
Crap, that's effective. It's just auto-targeting on each guy?
Basically.
Incoming!
Shit.
Oh, man.
Fair enough.
Use evade to evade.
The Britons now!
Kastab!
Switch back to your, extra
no!
XP.
Later! Ooh, that was like an environmental kill.
Really? Guys, be honest. If I surrendered
come on,
right
come on,
now,
come on.
Would you not kill me?
Double. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Something bad's gonna happen. It's concerning.
Ha ha! Got there. Taste metallic.
No thanks, I just had lunch.
Run while you can.
I don't think I will. What happened to those, like, legionnaires that were with me?
Let's take the catapult. The top of the wall. I'm supposed to do something different than parry when they turn red, aren't I?
When they turn red?
When they turn red.
Oh, when they get... that's when you're supposed to dodge.
Ah, yes.
You're not allowed... You can't parry the red.
Right, thank you.
That's because it's like a heavy attack.
I'm on fire!
Fire volley! Or not.
I guess it worked.
Incredible integrity is only at three quarters.
For a spectacle fighter, Rise seems fun. I think it's fun.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying it. Ooh, that's a different guy, kind of. He still has the nipple clamps, but now he's a helmet.
Yeah.
Oh, he's the leader.
Defeat the barbarian leader.
Oh, God.
He's got, like, three big guys with him, too.
This is bad. Right, can't do that. Must dodge.
You're gonna need that.
Shit. Damn it! Missed my window to. Too almost too late on that. There we go.
You get carried away on your combo.
Give me health.
Give help, Fox. Yeah, I'm taking out the little guys first, though.
I'm not really deciding who to target, to be perfectly honest. Knock you off the wall.
Leader has many sons, and they all inherited his fondness for nipple protection.
I also just knocked him off the wall.
That's good.
Embrace your death. Look, if you're gonna kill me, that's one thing. I don't have to like it.
Alright.
They had the most protected nipples I've ever seen.
Fire!
Catapult on catapult. Wait. Catapult on.
Biff!
No, wait, that is just a catapult. Looks like it is just a catapult. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see.
Greshex, yes, I knocked the boss off the wall.
Seems pretty good.
We'll take it. Whoa! Suddenly, millions of Romans.
You guys! Would have been really useful about 5 minutes ago, you know that? Marius, Rufio, sorry. I was from a different movie. Marius.
Yeah, pretty awesome. I put it on.
No, guys.
Who dat?
Three syllables. Marius. Not Marius. Marius.
That was the weird spirit lady.
Oh, yeah. She was like, beep, 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 go that way. Do they fight pigs at all in this game?
I don't know.
Only JPEGs.
I don't.
Or.
I don't even know who we're supposed to be fighting now. It just says barbarians. I don't know if that means like Celts or what.
Once we fight the truly devastating BMP.
Ooh.
So large.
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead.
Was I not?
You have proved that you can push the right trigger at the right time.
Take this helmet and put it on.
Hey, you earned a helmet. Good, because I was worried that my head was going to get hit by arrows.
Legionaries!
For some reason, you seem to be, you're
salute
in like a gray area.
Centurion!
Cool. Like, now I control 100 men.
If you're just a dude, you have the helmet. When you're a centurion, you have the helmet with the thing. But when you're in the middle, you don't get a helmet.
Now! You know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail.
As opposed to us, who are also fighting them.
What they are up against.
Okay, maybe don't think about that too much.
Rome! This civilization! Rome is order!
Rome is power!
I mean, historically, he's pretty accurate on all of that.
Mm-hmm. We are
It's hard to give
Rome.
People a rousing speech from a historical perspective.
Well, it must have, well, Mangle Pixel, it was probably hard for a Roman century to have 100 men when they kept dying.
Hmm.
Hey, sorry I'm late. I was told there would be punch and pie.
Yeah. Did I miss the Rome is power stuff?
Commander.
Oh man, that's my favorite.
King Oswald's barbarian armies advancing on York.
Marching on York, said the subtitle said.
And the 6th cohort engaged the enemy.
Commander Commodus? Well, if it's a fight they want, it's a fight we'll give them. Sir, it's pretty
clear. Prepare the
we
men
march!
For dinner.
For York!
We march away from York! It's gonna be really dangerous there.
Yeah.
York sounds scary.
King Oswald is a real dude. Yeah, there's a lot of real dudes they mention in this game.
Oh no.
Against these embittered tribes.
Okay.
Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these islands. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion.
Now, well, those history written by the victors kind of deals, I think.
In the very birthplace of this
those inconsiderate British people.
At least we didn't have to do unpacking the boat simulator.
We didn't have to fight countless...
You just got a helmet!
That helmet bores me. I couldn't hear very well.
Scouts informed me that a large barbarian army was fast approaching.
That's a good point, Aramis. Rome was pretty tolerant of other religions.
Your will fall.
Ooh, it's built as viaduct. Or aqueduct, I'm not quite sure.
Bastards will number as 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
We're not going to attack.
Instead, we're just going to send you by yourself, Marius.
Down there in the if we capture him,
tribal
chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safety.
You do not want to capture Boudicca. That's not going
to
go well for you.
Swear oath to Rome.
Well, it's not going to go well for a while, and then it'll probably be okay at the end.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough!
Look, there'll be retribution, okay?
I know the
whose
difference.
Whose retribution it is doesn't really matter.
I know the difference between an aqueduct and a viaduct. I couldn't tell which they were transporting on the thing they're building.
A small detachment.
But it's one of those.
The enemy camp and capture Oswald.
Either aqua or via.
I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
What a
I was watching, I saw a, like a documentary sort of Discovery Channel thing a while ago that was like women warriors
you can get
in history.
Safely,
you they had a big thing on Boudicca.
Archers posted in the aqueduct.
Very cool.
So you'll be starting out alone.
But it does not end well.
Understood.
Although it ends up pretty awesome for the Romans. It's something like she just like gets a giant horn and just basically like it's like pushing everybody out of the British Isles, right?
It was an aqueduct. Yes.
And she's just like, it's a huge, and just like kicks the Romans' ass as they, and the Romans just keep.
There's a huge dragonfly that was frozen beside my head.
But she keeps like winning or not quite winning, but the Romans keep retreating until their forces are depleted and their backs are to the ocean. And then it's something like basically the Romans keep retreating until they get into a. Where the terrain is sort of ideal for them.
Right.
And then it's something stupid like 100 Roman centurions or 100 Roman soldiers in full armor against like 100,000 troops, maybe not that much, but against like thousands of Boudicca's warriors, and the Romans kick their butts.
Yep.
Like just...
You heard what Boudicca said. We scout.
They just... steamroll over and there's just like a huge rout and everybody, it just does not work. And the Romans are just like, yep. Turns out that when each man is the ancient equivalent of a tank, you're quite effective.
Do that. As witnessed.
Also, of course, here. So this is a documentary I saw about warrior, great female warriors throughout history. Can you guess who they got to present it?
Lucy Lawless.
Yeah.
Yep. Of course.
I mean, like, if it's not her, then whoever is presenting it is their second choice. Ooh, you had a sweet combo there. Yeah.
Wait, which way do I go? Aha!
Whoops.
A secret.
Chronicles. There's no place that you can actually, like, read any of the things you picked up, right?
Not that I'm aware of.
Like, what's the difference between a chronicle, view? No, not a view.
Oh, collectibles.
There you go. Chronicles of Vista. Oh, I see.
Concept art.
And text that's under the bottom.
Oh, that's just telling you how to navigate it. Chronicles. What?
What? It's a comic book.
And scrolls.
Alright.
Neat. MC Burt's, kinda, in that James has actually gotten kind of obsessed with watching West Wing on Netflix.
Mm-hmm. I am also currently watching West Wing on Netflix.
Because James was like, you need to watch West Wing on Netflix.
It was a combination of a few things, in my defense.
Okay.
One, the various shows that I've been, like, watching on a weekly basis have all ended, like, at the same time.
Right.
Which is super annoying.
Wow, this is pretty.
And also, like, Game of Thrones took a week off because of the holiday.
Don't.
Whoa!
Death by traps. Strangulation.
Traps. That seems bad. So, a bunch of the shows that I was watching ended all at the same time. So, I was lacking stuff to watch. James had been watching it and was saying it was really good. And I value James's opinion on television show quality.
Mm-hmm.
He's steered me correctly in many ways. Whoa! That's not cool. And also, in addition to James's recommendation, Netflix recommended it to me.
Oh, nice.
It was like, you've watched these other shows, you probably would like this one too. So I was like, you know what? If James and Netflix are both recommending it to me, it must be good. So yeah, I'm partway through the first season.
This is a whole lot of dead Romans.
Not a small number.
Okay.
Ooh, two swords.
Arthur Two Swords Jackson.
Ah. Well. This guy's
good.
Oh.
Alright, so I parried the first one, but not.
This is a double parry situation. Kill your amazingly skilled ambusher, and also this other guy who showed up. He should not be there. Oh yeah? Well, you should, because
multi-deflect.
Eventually,
Okay, that's cool. That's a new enemy type, and quite scary, actually.
Very wily.
Yeah.
Yeah, from what I understand, after Sorkin leaves, it, as you might expect, somewhat goes downhill. Such is the fate of these things.
Which way is the right way to go? Okay. Whoops, shit. No, there's two different ways to go, apparently. Alright. This area is big.
Yeah, it's very sort of open world. Well, not really open world, but just large spaces. There's no sneaking in this, eh?
No.
There's just walking less.
She led the raid to capture Commodus. She knows what she's doing, all right. Hello! What's this then?
Hello.
Looking for your aqueduct, Roman? Did you misplace it somewhere, eh?
Whoa!
You need to be a bit more careful!
There's, like, a lot of...
Certainly more than I thought there would be.
This is an ambush.
Ah. I can never dodge in time because I'm always in the middle of doing something else. I expect no quarter. A nickel would be appreciated.
I'm trying to get somebody to get my parking. If you guys have a quarter, that would be really handy, actually. I'm about to expire.
Execution!
Somebody's suggesting sticking highlight into people. Oh, you don't have any right now.
Yeah. I wanted to. From a distance, I did. I wanted to do that, but I didn't have any.
And then Marius died of infection from the thousands of cuts and slashes he'd sustained so far.
No kidding.
Yeah. The inside of his armor is probably not looking good at this point.
Sweaty, if nothing else. The shield punch to the face is quite demoralizing. Oh, right to the neck.
This does, the combat in this is actually is somewhat Assassin's Creed-y.
Yep.
Except for the,
and also sort of like,
except for the takedowns, which Assassin's Creed doesn't do. But the sort of, you know,
shit.
Wait for guys to attack you and then block them and move. Which, well, in new, like in Assassin's Creed 4, is not quite as prevalent as it has been previously. Is still basically how you play Assassin's Creed. So bad. Once you figured out those guys,
the
so
triple,
scary.
The block. It's pretty relevant with those guys. The old block.
Assassin's Creed combat is like it's fine. I found it with Assassin's Creed 4 because there's more sort of pitched battles where there's lots of fighting going on that and people aren't necessarily fighting you. Like there's lots of fighting with your you've got guys on your side and there's lots of them too.
Yeah.
That you'll be like in a big fight and because of stuff that's going on and how the camera is positioned and stuff, you won't actually see that a guy has targeted you.
That guy got effed.
And so he'll just kind of come out of nowhere and whack you. When it's like, because guys have like a little icon over their head when they're about to hit you. But if your camera's isn't pointed at the guy, then the little thing above his head doesn't actually help you at all.
Silence the patrol camp. Alright.
I like that not only did you not sneak up with them, you walked in and bashed your shield. They're like, bring it, bitches!
Yeah. What's up?
I am sneaking into your camp! Does that guy just have a bag on his head?
Yeah. Double.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Noise. Yeah, you take out that guy's leg with an uppercut?
Maybe.
I'll crush you, Dustin.
Yes, double trouble. Both of y'all. Eat it.
Die, Roman, die!
Uh-oh. Two fatties and a duelist. That's actually a little worrying.
Oop, oop. It's tricky too because they require the opposite moves. Fatties, you gotta do hard hits on them. And the duelist guy, you have to do fast hits, right?
Yeah.
Hades awaits you!
This guy's really fast.
Is this Wolfenstein except with a lone Roman instead of a lone American?
He's not always alone.
No, sometimes you get buddies. That's cool when you have buddies. In fact, like, that's... Like, again, this is fine, and notice, in terms of the... forwarding the hypothesis of Rise as essentially a tech demo for the Crisis Engine.
Yeah.
They did a whole, you know, they did the...
Better hurry to
they started in the city, and they did a water area, now they're in the jungle.
And it all looks super pretty.
But they're like, natural environments, water environments, city environments, we can do it all. This does look super pretty. Some popping. Have you played Metal Gear Solid 3? On like the PlayStation, like the re-release of it?
The HD one?
Yeah.
No, I don't think I have. I have it. I have the Legacy Collection.
I'd be curious, like, because I remember, like, one of the things with Metal Gear Solid 3 that was a little weird was because, you know, because it was just PS2,
the Legion's approach.
And the environments were, you know, and so it was fairly low resolution, but the environments were so full of stuff.
Yeah.
That it was sometimes hard to actually, like, see what you're trying to do.
Tech demos are lies. This isn't lying.
No. I mean, it's like
This is factually doing what it advertises.
Yeah, it is a game.
Whoa, that's a lot of dead guys.
Whoa. Those aren't Romans.
They're just randos. Well, they might be Romans. Who knows?
Just took off the armor. Okay. Yeah, I'd be interested to see what it looks like. Because, like, I was just sort of imagining as you were going through the thing there, but like Metal Gear Solid, but using, but with the, if the environments look like this, it's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess that's what Ground Zero is. But.
Whoops. Wait. Shit. Okay. Well, I guess I'm up here.
Elevator. Pylons.
What? Yeah.
Pyli. Piddle poops. It's the technical term. Oh, you only had one.
Darn.
Only one? Ah! They hit me with an arrow on my watch.
I hate that.
Oh, that's the smash shield and the throw pylon button is the same
the
one?
The smash shield and the pickup pylon button is the same one. Cool, I get to see some sort of Roman construction techniques.
You could just have this game that, like, it suddenly just cuts into, like, you know, David Attenborough talking about what the Romans did for us.
Who hosted that? There was a show.
It wasn't David Attenborough.
It was someone else.
Some British person.
Yeah.
Like, just talking about the aqueduct and construction techniques, and then goes back to more killing for a while.
Oh, good call, coordinate.
And yeah, Invisible Queen brings up a good point that...
I can upgrade a lot of stuff.
We need a knight level to show off the fire arrows.
Have we not had a knight level?
I don't think so. I mean, there's only been 3 levels. I do like that essentially all the arrows anybody fires are fire arrows. Just because fire arrows are cool looking.
Yeah.
And I guess probably easier to see as well. Get more executions. Too late now. Hurry up!
Say, pick it up.
Stop. Pick true sting. Splitty barrel. Splitty barrel.
I'm trying. No. I don't know how this works, but
looks like that.
Can you kill either of these guys?
Yeah. Save some pylon for the Gate Barrier Destroyer.
Oh.
I think. Maybe you can have some sort of sword. Embrace my what?
Stop the ballista!
Stop the ballista. Stop, stop the ballista.
Oh.
Oh, fine. I'll come down to you.
Secured this ballista tower. That's how I'm supposed to do it. Are you comparing the Xbox?
No, yeah. This is announcement trailer to in-game.
Oh yeah, no, that's a well-known thing. But what I was saying is, we are playing the game. We're calling the game a tech demo because it was made by Crysis to show off their the CryEngine.
Yeah, we're not saying I guess different usage.
But
different usage of the term tech demo.
But, this game looks like this.
In fact, it probably looks better than this because we're playing on 720.
Yeah, you can't deny that this game looks like it does because we're literally playing it right now.
I mean, that term sort of game as tech demo comes from...
Quake.
They used to do, even Doom 3 is sort of like that. Where it's like, the game, it's more than just like a thing where you run through, but it's obvious that one of the main reasons for the game to exist is so that it can show off what other people could do with the engine.
Advance!
Oh crap. I think those guys kind of suck.
Don't let him up!
Don't let him up!
Guess your guys aren't being killed anymore.
I guess not. Well, I stopped the ballista. Ballista's head.
Stupid. You know what, Romans? Your pluralization is just annoying, so I'm not even gonna bother. Ballistas.
Ballistinariums.
Pylums. Ballistas. Let's just keep it simple. I'm a little disappointed that coming to Britain to take it over didn't open up a new bunch of guys we'd be fighting. Like the heavies look the same as the heavies we fought back in Rome. It's kind of annoying.
Ostensibly, they're the same, like, they're the same barbarians.
Like, the reason why you're here is...
Toast out. Later toast.
Bye, Toast. Your name is relevant for this week's Bloody Ready Run.
Just need to
next week's Bloody Ready Run video. Little stinger there, teaser there.
I'm so bad at this. I can't remember what it was that we shot. Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay. I was like, wait, which week is it? That was, it's not that I don't know what videos we've shot, it was, wait, which week is next week? Oh, okay.
Well, there was only one video. We're not that far ahead.
I know.
I will say that it is not Secret Life of Toast 2.
No.
Don't want to get your hopes up.
If she had a toaster as a prop, we were going to take a picture of it and be like, bet you can't guess what this video is about. And then we were like, we shouldn't do that because people will think it's Secret Life of Toast 2. So we opted not to. Sorry. I think Secret Life of Toast stands well on its own. Hey, Boudica! Yeah.
Hey!
Oh. Are we gonna scrap?
So it ends in a heavy attack. Okay. Tamara deflects to find an opening in her guard.
Never have come here.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel that way too.
Ah. Oh, right, okay.
So her last attack is hit.
How do you think your empire was built?
Mostly killing any innocent.
We didn't ask for you to come here.
I didn't ask for this.
What achievement is that?
For attacking Boudica, I guess?
Apparently. That's weird.
I feel like she should be wearing more armor. Mm. Suggesting you switch to XP mode. I'm assuming you... Well, I don't know, it might be worth it. I'm assuming it'll be like a cutscene, I think.
Yeah, I probably don't get to execute bosses.
There was the sound of it hitting you, but it didn't actually hit you. Skillful with the swords.
He's really giving me the gears.
Not doing too bad with it. Again, it turns out that having a giant shield, sword, and armor is quite effective as a combat strategy. But even if you aren't quite as good at fighting as she is, you're already way ahead. About to get Buddha your ass kicked.
Damn it.
Hey.
We'll meet again, I'm sure.
You know what, Boudica? You're better than this. You're better than the boss that keeps running away and you have to fight 50 billion times.
Ooh, do I get to throw this guy off? Oh no, that's... There's a different skull that appears if you get to do like an environmental kill.
Oh really?
Yeah. It's like a cracked skull.
Bill Nye the Zombie Guy.
Good name.
Good name. It's entirely possible that there will be more full stories in the future. I like to do them and they're fun to do, so I'm sure there will be more in the future.
Thirsty for more dog? Thirsty for more dog? I could do both, you know. I could surrender and die. Wait. Why am I offering this? Ooh, yeah, environmental kill.
Syria 91 says...
Later!
Says, I like how she has... She keeps a set of twins and a set of triplets as her personal bodyguard or whatever. Henchman.
Later!
Over the side! Nice. Got a big long combat.
Shit!
Whoa! She's like, oh, that worked really well. I should've done that before. Why'd I do all that fighting part?
Ha! Idiot. Good move.
Forward to the mound, sir.
What? You're really far away.
Forward to the thing.
Forward. Oh, reading your formation again. You should probably take a break pretty soon.
Probably. Ow!
Legionaries, make way!
That's right. Boom!
Formation!
Alright, let's turtle our way in there and then we'll...
Shield ready!
Right, everybody! Activate tortoise pose or turtle pose, whichever you like. There's just one guy I hit there.
Shields now. Steady. Pose for Mexico.
Armadillo pose. Wait, what's that one? It's the same as turtle, but I just like armadillos better.
Ha! We got him.
Nice.
That is fun. I do like the pilot. The throwing all the spears. Activate the dirtle turtle.
Wow. These guys can walk like six abreast in this tunnel. It's pretty impressive.
Apparently. What?
Oh, is this that one guy? That would be a kill.
Hold shields! Hold
I made a mistake! I thought there were a bunch of other guys here. I apologize.
I got this. Don't disperse. Why would you disperse?
Run away!
Shields, man!
Find a way to stop the archers.
Sir, pass his way to the right.
Oh, I guess the idea is that they're hidden in the smoke or something.
Sure. We had a thing for that.
For smoke?
No, we had a pose for that. We had a whole formation for not being hit by archers.
Yeah.
I'm going to take a quick break.
Yeah.
Let me try that again with real words. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be back in a few minutes. So don't go away.
Don't
okay.
go nowhere.
Sit tight.
Back to Roman times.
Attack on my command.
All right.
So Simon says attack.
So I got to sneak through this horrible cave.
Gross. Oh, you know there's spider webs in your face now.
Oh, no.
It's the worst.
I don't like it.
You know, most men would take off
the line can't hold for long.
Enormous red plumed helmet when they are trying to be stealthy, but no, not Marius.
Nope. Who's this dead on the rock up here?
I don't know.
Huh.
Not that important.
What? I have some pylons. Oop, and there's a chronicle.
A chronicle?
Yes.
Chronicle. Ooh, climbing.
I'm glad there's a convenient tunnel.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh, good thing he doesn't have the sideways thing.
Yeah.
He's stuck.
Oh, apparently if you catch them unaware, you can indeed. You guys are effed.
Why would you put yourselves like that, guys? I mean, seriously. What? They didn't kill them all? To me! Oh, there's some more red barrels.
I was trying to hit them, but... This place is massive.
Murphy 123091. We do indeed have 7-Eleven where we are. In fact, we have multiple 7-Elevens.
And also Max, which is like a Canadian 7-Eleven.
But there are three...
We also have 7-Eleven.
On my way walking home from the office back to my house, I can walk past three 7-Elevens and a Max.
Wow. Sweet, if you're living downtown.
Yeah, exactly.
It's going to open and they're going to... No, okay.
King Oswald, you are accused of
having
named Oswald.
Yeah.
It's a dumb name.
How dare you?
Not very scary. You sound like a rejected Disney character.
Oh, that one worked.
What?
I was able to parry a red attack.
You should switch to help.
I should. And then actually successfully execute a guy.
Yes. Execute. I know the bogs between the moon base and James's place. I mean, guys, really. Whoa. Oh, God, I thought there was all those guys were after you.
You die.
Whoops.
I'm not blocking. Oh, no, I can hear your heartbeat.
Do it. Oh, come on. Not fair. Oh, shit.
No. Just that little extra.
Wow.
All right. That'd be the first death count.
I think so.
I mean, every other time has been weird glitches.
I should probably use the focus upgrade some more.
Oh yeah, to like get superpower? Yeah.
Yeah.
King Oswald!
How dare you! How dare you stand there! You defile our temple with your presence! God!
Yeah. I do that. That's just my way. I pretty much am an insult to the gods just by existing.
Run while you can.
Really? Oswald means divine ruler.
Huh.
From Oz, which means God, and Wales, which means rule. It's unfortunate, like, that's a super cool translation. It's unfortunate that it's, the end result is Oswald. Perfect chain. And I'll deny that is a nice chain. Aww. You had such a combo. Such a combo going.
I should probably use that more often. Whoa! Like what? Now.
Ooh, it's all full again. And that can be one of the things you get from your execution, too. You should actually, by the way, switch yours. You change it to focus again?
Yeah.
Nice.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right. See you later. Okay.
Bye, internet. You can't have any pictures.
That's such a tease.
Yeah. What the? What are you?
Just a guy with fire.
Oh, it's the duelist. Just fire instead.
Ow! I like that it makes a slashing noise. Oh, they are swords. Oh. They're just swords on fire. What? Wouldn't that make him less dangerous? Because you're like cutting somebody and then immediately cauterizing the wound? Oh no, you're being attacked by juggalos. Being attacked by fire dancers, performance artists, the most dangerous of all foes. Yeah, this is them showing off fire in dark room.
Wow. Cool looking guy. Angry albino. Were you addressing one of us with that? Because my name's not Grant.
Surrender!
Or I'll end you a bloodline.
No! Enough!
I could have more kids. It's not a big deal. Yeah. That's right. No big stone blocks to drop on me now, is there? Yeah.
No worries, Angry Old Man.
People want you to upgrade executions. Whoa! Yay! Good thing we won.
By the gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this? The Britons will never commit
what?
Shitty glory?
What did you think we were doing?
This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Ah, the Praetorian Guard. Those guys suck.
The Praetorians.
Praetorians.
Why am I imagining, like, the big, like, the guys in, like, the big red cloaks from Star Wars. Like the Darth Vader's personal guard guys.
We are the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome.
Whoa.
May I present to you Basilius.
Hi.
Son of the Emperor.
Or the Emperor's son, as the subtitles say.
Command of Italian.
I'm Basilius.
Congratulations on your safe arrival.
My hands are very soft.
I've missed out on all the fun.
Would you like to feel?
I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
There's a whole chain thing. Guards, we fixed that.
Seize the Britain scum.
Your Highness, I must
protest. In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus still...
You see, this is the problem. He's not a warrior, therefore he's a bad person.
Savages have done it.
Is that guy Shawn Michaels?
This new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do.
We Romans love pretty indiscriminately.
I will say, he is dressed kind of fabulously, but that's nothing to do with the purple. Purple was like the color of... It was a status color. It was like you were high class if you could afford something that was had the dye that was purple thing. He's dressed fabulously because of the no-shirt, half-gold chain thing.
I'm pretty sure this is not how Boudicca's story goes.
No.
I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything!
Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the wall. Please.
Oh.
Release my daughter.
I don't want to go. Nah, he's gonna kill her anyway.
I beg of you.
Like a dick.
Yeah.
Because he's a big dick.
See? Really only one language these people understand.
Surprise doesn't have like a little like nipple chain hanging there.
You'll find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land.
Cool.
And of those, so I get to go fight there, like fictional Vikings?
You return.
Saying few return from Scotland.
Apparently.
only brave men go there, and few return.
Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
Yeah, I love the people. The UK viewers are like, yeah, sounds like Scotland.
Yes, sir.
No, we already had the show off water effect.
The Italian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world.
We also known as Scotland.
God, we're not going north of the wall, are we?
So fearsome.
More beasts than men.
That failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper.
Such terrible, terrible music.
Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
Oh man, do we actually get monsters? That'd be interesting. More interesting than
this fort, Glotzhop.
Glotzhop.
To be the gateway to Hades.
We're gonna have a Glotzhop in the gymnasium. Death.
I worry that what happens here.
So everybody, take off your glots and kick back, relax.
That was one of the many really stupid things about that King Arthur movie.
Oh yeah, they're like, this is how the.
This is the true origins of the tale of King Arthur, and it's like they do a thing where they're sent to rescue like
did you see something?
That's pretty cool. They were sent to rescue a, like, Roman dignitary who is in a Roman villa several days.
What's the problem,
ride north of Hadrian's Wall. Which is like, that's insane.
Isn't that why we have the wall?
Yeah.
We're rescued colonies. They build wicker men only for their most valuable
purposes. Ooh, wicker men.
We begin our attack at the dead of night.
Not the bees.
Yeah, somebody said in the comments. Watch out for the bees.
Grand Lamac, I've heard that about Gladiator. I've heard that Gladiator got a lot of stuff right in terms of historical stuff. But the King Arthur movie was crap.
Ah, Dentargon.
There were Romans in the King Arthur film? Yeah, because it was meant to be the origins of the legend of King Arthur.
And the idea is that he was like a disgraced Roman soldier.
Over there!
Dentargon, I think the name is. Apparently he subscribed a while ago. And never got a shout out and hasn't been online when we're going, so.
Oh. I'm very sorry. What name was it?
Dentargon.
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 Or Dartargon. D'Artagnan.
D'Artagnan.
Or Dartargon. Dartargon. I've already forgotten how to pronounce it properly.
Whatever it is.
This is a terrible welcome.
It's some sort of dragon.
Yes. Dartagon. Thank you for subscribing.
Dartagon.
Welcome.
Black.
Much appreciated. Dartargon, I believe it was, right?
Dark Tarragon.
Oh, Dantargon. Dantargon.
Movement ahead.
I got confused when I was trying to do like a D'Artagnan thing. Dantargon. Sorry. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Runners.
Welcome to the Runners in whatever form you choose.
I'm sorry that we missed you the first time.
Double time, lads.
Yeah, this is not. There we go.
Oh no. Okay, back to single time. Back to single time. Woo! Oh, tired.
Well, you said we needed a nighttime level.
I'll scout ahead.
So prepare for cool fire effects.
I said I'll scout ahead, dinguses.
We're coming with you.
Later, Athatar.
Yeah. Catch you later.
Ha-ha-ta-ta-ta-ta. Oh, here comes the fire.
Whoa! Oh my god! We've dropped into a game of Peggle. I mean, I'll give it to Peggle 2. The graphics aren't very good. This is, Lord, What was the dragon's name? Peggle.
Lord Cinderbottom.
Lord Cinderbottom. It's his power.
It is, yeah.
Oh. These guys aren't monsters at all. They're disguised with cow heads on them. Not even proper cow heads. Those aren't real horns. Those are real horns.
There's a lot of these guys.
They're all heavies. Or not heavies, but they have the unblockable attack. Do you kick them into the fire?
No. Oh, maybe I can. Well, I can, but doesn't.
You can, but you can't do it. Alright. Now, I was saying they weren't real horns because it looked kind of like they're just like rolled up because of the straps along the side. And there's one model at least that the horns don't go to a point. So it just looks like he just kind of attached things to the side of his head that were white in hopes of making it look like he had horns. Uh-oh.
Predator.
Apparently. Alright, we're getting a good idea here. What? Cutscene death. Oh no, it's a different. I thought it was you.
No.
Oh. Ow.
Shiz.
Does he have cow intestines on his head?
I think those are dreadlocks.
Alright, so following this guy's example, apparently the more you wear of the cow, the more powerful you are. So the guy that's just in a full cow outfit, that's the guy you really gotta worry about.
So Scotland's just lousy with these guys, right?
Apparently.
Right? Okay.
Yeah. Rise up, Edinburgh, Glasgow, it's all full of those guys.
Featherweight, yeah. Feel free to grab it from Twitch if you're able. If not, I'll try to cut that out for you. Whoa.
Rise.
Accurate Scotland.
Rise, but with a Y. Hey lady. Thought he'd be more hurt. His armor isn't even really scuffed. Oh man, she was pretty.
He's like, I'm so constantly confused.
What? What? Why? But? Huh? And that? What? I don't know. Well, at least I don't have to learn how to do anything different than I would have been doing this entire time, because all my weapons and things are right here. That was scary.
I must find my men.
For a sec, he said, I must find my mom. It's scary and dark.
Mommy.
I must find my...
Man.
Oh, there's one of my men.
Pagan as shit up in here.
Mm-hmm. Not a small amount of that stuff. Probably gonna be some traps around.
Well done. There's one over there. I'm gonna avoid it. Oh, there's one here too.
Don't seem to be terribly difficult to block.
No, it's pretty forgiving. Which is nice.
Legendary hit.
That makes me think that it's like instant death if you don't, if you miss it.
Sorry. Ow. I thought you were somebody else. I apologize.
Damn it.
It's dark. This makes the red easier to see. Roy D. Mark to you too. Think you're so great.
Everyone in the game is speaking English up to this point, but no, now we get Celtic gibberish.
Yeah. Because before that, everybody was English. Yes. Yes, they were. Even the Italians and everybody. Everybody was English. This urge to sit by the fire and say,
just hang out. Yoink. Chronicle.
Yeah, you fought like you were fighting Celts before.
We don't know that they were Celts. They were just called barbarians. Huh. I don't actually think. Whoa. I don't actually think that was Celtic. Celtic. I just...
No, but I was saying, like, you were fighting... Okay, so you were fighting whatever, Britons, or whoever... Whoever was on the south side of the wall.
Yeah.
And they spoke fine.
Yeah.
They're just emphasizing how animalistic Scottish people are.
They're horned men from ancient times.
Ancient times. You mean like now? What does that even mean, horned men from ancient times? Does that mean they're really old? Why would they have been hiding in those burrows?
For fun.
Like, they think you're dead, right? And you're like way behind the enemy line or the... Like, were they just like sleeping in there?
I don't know. It's a good question.
Like, they have no reason to think somebody would be attacking along here. That's a good point, Invisible Queen. This might in fact be a Neanderthal tribe surviving the isolated wilds.
Yes, that's totally... I guess just as accurate as anything else. Just as likely as anything else.
Where'd the pylums come from?
I found a pile of them. About a pile of pylons.
Huh. You would think that there would not be a pile of Roman weaponry.
There's a bunch of dead Romans.
Oh, okay. So I guess you're still pretty close to where that all happened.
Need a pylon? I got a pile of them.
Quarter note says, you should upgrade your executions.
How do I do that?
Thou canst. Combat, focus, health. It's not under combat. There's inventory. What's the burning eagle? Oh, that's the fast.
How do you do that?
I don't know.
I don't think there's a way to do that.
That looks like that's not one of the upgrades. Big panel in the middle. Customize your multiplayer gladiator gun.
Oh.
Oh. Oh! Oh, there's a bunch of those.
I could have been doing this the whole time.
Okay, co-op, we don't want. This gives you more different things.
Well, hell with it.
Fancy.
Neat. All fair criticisms. Oh, back here. Oh, I'm glad I went the way that I did. Well, I look forward to trying those out. Now that I have them.
I mean, you don't actually, like, choose what execution you're going to do when you do it, right?
Not really.
You just hit the buttons.
But now I have more variety.
And you actually gain more of whatever thing that you eat or trying to...
I think. Giant spider! Oh, darn.
Hit the weak point for massive damage.
Oh. Gods have mercy on us.
Okay, well, you failed that one.
Awkward.
Special move.
Oh yeah.
Super Saiyan! if you're like, if your Mohawk turned yellow when you went into that mode, that'd be the greatest thing ever. You do have a fairly good supply of pilots, should you desire to use them.
Thank you for reminding me. That does entertain me greatly. Hello! Biff!
We must save them all! Come on! Yes, sir!
Alright. I saved you three, now don't go dying on me. Gonna really mess up my average. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
There's no one around those barrels.
Why would you blow up barrels with no one around them?
Exactly.
It's one of those, like, Zen conundrums. What happens if you shoot a barrel and there's nobody around to get blown up by it?
Wasted a barrel. What the? It's like fire from elsewhere in the game, kind of weirdly clipping through the wall there.
It's fine.
Wait, come back. Don't be butts. No?
But they're not around barrels. Why do we even have these barrels? It's only one hit. I hit his shield. Man, these guys are tough.
Yeah.
Maybe they'll run.
Are they coming over here?
They're working on it. It's a long way.
Haha! Oh, really?
Miss. So we're gonna miss.
Okay. So we got two of them ready to go.
Guys are totally gonna pop out as soon as you drop down there.
Well.
Not much you can do about it though. Or not.
Vrulna Goltesh. Or whatever the hell he said.
Clack dock, my groil dock!
They sound Klingon.
Yeah? Klingon and Scottish is very similar. A lot of people don't know that.
Come on, let me hit the barrel. No. What? Are we having a scrap already?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Well, fair enough.
Well, there's a guy right there that was like, "Hey, dudes." What's the point of all those barrels up there?
I don't know. That was weird.
You still have superpower. But your superpower is all back in, I should say. Nice.
That's my way of countering that.
I find that when somebody's attacking you, a good stab in the throat will always. put him off, at least.
A well-timed throat stab really puts off an attacker. Oh, I see. I see what happens now.
Now we use it. Huh. I like the way that these guys have a Roman ballista set up.
It's a little odd, I admit.
Was somebody carrying it when they captured them, I guess? Also, they have... Not only do they have a bunch of Roman pylons, but they also have the Roman-built stand to hold the pylon, which is always nice.
We need support! Where's the Scorpion?
What is here? Where is it you need support?
Get him out of the cage.
I don't understand.
Someone get on the Scorpio!
Do you want me to get on the Scorpio or open the cage? Make up your mind.
Different guys are talking.
Marius will save all our men.
Oh, I am pretty awesome.
Guys, can we talk about the whole not hiding behind the exploding barrel?
Sir, I saw Vitaly.
I think that someone's using the wrong vocal sample.
What's that? Here they come!
Yeah.
Well, it's just they were doing that one even before they were supposed to.
Yeah, now they're supposed to tell me to get on the Scorpio.
Get on the Scorpio! Why? That's my star sign. Scorpio. Or not. Oh my god! There's a ship coming in!
There's a foghorn!
There's a tugboat coming!
It is indeed, G-Dwarf. They mentioned it was a Wicker Man in the...
Go pick up some pylon.
I'm full.
What? No, you don't get any.
Yeah, no, I do.
Oh, I see. I thought they showed up in the corner. What was that? Oh, you have to get us. God damn it. And now you run it. Oh, now you choose. So do you want them to be...
Or the archers to cover the right side. This gives line of sight in the area in front of the Roman line. Archers cover the left. On the ridge. You do that.
Form a testudo.
It's not a thing.
Into position.
No, that is not a testudo. I'm on the Scorpio.
Infantry on the move.
Aha. Well, terrible.
That didn't work well at all.
Terrible.
Yeah, that was very nice of them to wait for you till you were already before the attack. But they waited a little too long, right? He's untouchable. And the waves came in.
Where are they going?
Oh, that wasn't terribly scary. Good job, guys. Well done, men. Cigars all around.
Oh, do we get to Tortoise again? Yeah!
Alright, everybody!
Let's go!
Sloth maneuver! Hey, you're actually moving fast. 1, 2, 3, 4! I don't know what I've been told. This game should not have been sold.
Ouch! This game's fine.
No, it's fine.
Oh, yeah.
down.
Don't know what I've been told. Walking the sewer makes my butt mighty cold. Also, we don't have pants. I wish I wasn't wearing a skirt.
There's only three of them left. Eat it.
Legal formation. That's a bunch of guys going the middle and then guys going the sides for the ears.
Yeah, nice. Preemptive.
Get that one guy.
I don't know if I got him or not. Flaming arrows in the shields. We're fine.
All right, everybody. Bird of Paradise formation.
Uh-oh. They weren't far enough.
Shields.
Mandrill formation. That means get your big red butt out.
Ha! Whoop! Yeah! Oh boy.
Shields ready! Ready yourselves! Hold for me, shields!
That is fun. That arrow symbol's not supposed to be there.
Sunkern formation! Just looked like a bush. Shake a little bit.
You men! Take the left flank.
Somebody's
with me.
Somebody's about to shoot with an arrow.
Yes, sir!
Yeah, that piece of UI got stuck.
Great. Oh, what? It's. Oh, goddammit. Yeah.
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me!
Investigate the swamp for enemies and/or Yoda.
I like to imagine that there's, there's an arrow that's just like sitting like 5 feet away from you, just waiting.
No.
And so it says to her, "Rah!" No.
That sucks. I would climb that.
That is a not efficient way to rescue the Romans from being burned alive. It's a little late for that. That ship has sailed, I think. Run! Why are they not losing health? Oh, those ones are just... I see, those ones are just dead. You can't save those ones. There's the other cages you have to go for. Kinda wish somebody would shoot you with an arrow. Let's hope that I'll get rid of that piece of UI.
No.
Yeah! That's what you get for being a chumpus. Trying to burn people. Only I burn people. And only then in specially made execution cutscenes. That's true.
Where? Who? Who has a torch? Oh, this guy.
Yeah. Check out when you're in the water. You got, it does like reflections and everything. Pretty sweet.
Nice. Do we free these guys?
Yeah.
Get back up there.
It turns out that...
Get the...
Nope. It's an impassable log.
Get more pilot.
You can never go back. One of these guys with two weapons. Yeah, put some feats of two weapon fighting. Says I had an impassable log.
Oh no.
Bye, Libby Archer.
Come back here, Torch asshole.
Torch soul.
Oh shit.
That is a lot of dudes. But they're not. What's going on?
No, some of them are attacking. Stuff the guy with the torch.
Superpower mode!
Oh yeah. Oh boy.
Also switch to getting health back on execution. Haha! Centurion execution! How do you like them apples? But you don't like them at all! Because they're sword apples!
Sword apples. Whoa!
Oh! He just hit you so hard he like knocked his camera off. There's a discussion about
what?
I like the range of discussion that's going on in our in the chat. we're talking about Scottish separation stuff, okay. And then talking about net neutrality. And then somebody says, "I have a burrito." Or no, burrito's so good.
Oh, that's the internet, everybody. Am I not allowed to open the cage?
Oops. Black Wolf says, "I have not received any notifications from Twitch today. I rather forgot it was Monday." Huh, that sucks.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe you could get some sort of thing to remind you about days, such as a calendar.
Ouch.
No. We remember, of course, because we have to do it.
We have to do it, yeah.
But it's understandable that you might have other things that you consider to be more important. Understandable, but disappointing.
I frequently forget what day of the week it is.
I often forget what day of the week it is. Or I forget what day of the week it is, but I remember what I'm supposed to be doing in the context of, like, it's like, oh, today is streaming day. Today is unskippable day. See, I don't remember what day that is.
When I went to Seattle for the deathmatch screening, and then I came back on Friday. I'm so used to going to Seattle on weekends that I thought Saturday was Monday. No! Wicker Mang! This is gonna be... Oh, good, it went away. Whoa, that didn't take long.
Do you have, like, a time limit on this one?
No idea.
The flame! It's up to the Wicker Man's taint!
Glot. It's back.
It's Glot!
Hey, Glot!
Hey, everybody! It's Glot! He's the fan favorite. He's the guy who, like, comes in and everyone cheers and he comes in. Ow! Ow!
Alright, so pro tip, the focus thing does jack all.
Alright. I think all of this guy's attacks are red. That's red. That's red. Yeah. This guy's pretty much, roll away.
Yeah, this is a Dark Souls. This is what this is. Roll, get behind him and get in a couple attacks and then get away again.
Alright.
I'm okay with it. I'm doing pretty well at Dark Souls recently, so.
The Glot sounds like Scottish slang for an STD.
Ew.
You are not hurting this guy very much.
Ow.
Yeah.
not a mouse pointer. It's a warning. I did not hit that in time. It's a warning that I'm about to be hit by an arrow. I am rolling around on skulls. Holy crap!
That is a lot of skulls. This is bad.
I pushed the wrong button again.
That you have a small amount of health left.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Hey.
Aha.
Maybe you can get like some life back. Shit. Even though you're not actually killing him. No.
Oh. I don't feel safe fighting. Oh, I got health back. Yeah.
Nice.
I do not feel safe fighting you under here.
Yeah. For me, look, I'm totally cool with the whole fight to the death thing. That's fine. Can we do it in a safer place?
Can we do it in a way that's not both our deaths?
Locks the man with the master plan. His plan is hacking you with the big thing.
It's a good plan. Let's be fair. Oh, I pushed it too, soon. Ah, damn it. Pushed it too soon again.
He flashes yellow when he's lit yellow. It's not very helpful. Fortunately, like, the coloring is a little too subtle here.
No, he wasn't. He didn't go yellow yet. I was doing it too soon.
Glot stab!
Damn it! I didn't get any good hits in on him there.
Hit him right in his epiglottis.
Fuck. I'm too eager to hit the button, and I keep doing it before the prompt. Whoa!
It's like, I'm sorry. That is not the time for whacking him.
Balls.
Tarkus could one-shot this guy.
Oh, Tarkus. I love Tarkus. I don't know if you were watching the Dark Souls stream with Tarkus.
No, but I heard about it. So, yeah, I mean, he is clearly speaking Klingon. I mean, is that actually one of, like, I wouldn't be surprised with all the other stuff in Star Trek that somehow that the Klingon language is based on, like, you know, ancient Celtic or...
Yeah, I can see that. Ow.
Or Gaelic. Gaelic.
Alright, we're getting there.
See, this guy I can believe, even though he's not wearing that much armor, can take a whole bunch of hits, and he's really tough. Whereas, like, Boudica, scary fighter, doesn't seem like the kind of person who could take a whole bunch of slashes up to his, from a sword.
Yeah.
Klingon is apparently based on Yiddish?
I think you're.
That doesn't sound right.
I think you're confusing that with a humorous anecdote about William Shatner. When he was on a talk show once, someone asked him to say something in Klingon, and he said something that
was Yiddish.
Later turned out to be Yiddish after people phoned in and complained because he'd said something very rude in Yiddish. I don't believe Klingon is actually based on Yiddish.
Perhaps today is a good day to schlemiel.
Oh, Paul, I speak Klingon. And it does sound somewhat similar to Celtic, but there are some different sounds and the grammar is completely different. There we go.
I mean, immediately it's all, like, when you say, it's like that there's, the idea that Klingon has grammar and stuff is already pretty awesome. What?
Pick up the pace, guys.
Whose job was it to drag this all the way into the forest?
Hey, buddy. Coming to get you.
He's a Mongolian. Where is the guy?
He's up in the head.
If they hadn't made the Wicker Fan so tall, they would have sacrificed him hours ago. What took you guys so long?
So is this Commodus or Battalion?
Did he say make sure the wounded have water and then kill any wounded?
I think he meant...
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
You know, I had a lot of time to think while I was inside the head of that wicker man almost lit on fire.
Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless souls! Get me out of here!
What? When did he get captured?
Get me out of here now!
Oh, this is Commodus, isn't it?
That would be our glorious leader.
Oh, that's Commodus. Oh, I thought that was like the Empress. Guy in the purple thing.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools!
No, Commodus is the Emperor's son.
I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
Once,
can I just poke him with a pylon for a little bit?
Come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
Look like a superhero right now.
The cape that does nothing.
March to York.
Purple guy and Commodus are both the Emperor's son.
Art of Darkness.
Sorry, the fact that because people kept talking in the chat about how it's like they're doing a Heart of Darkness thing. Wow.
The Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign.
Is there some sort of like unwritten rule that achievement names always have to be like cute
or like puns?
Yeah.
Spilled all the blood I could handle.
You know, when I thought, when I joined up with the Roman army, I didn't think there'd be so much killing.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
That sounds more like...
Wait,
Romans. Minus Commodus. All we ask is that my people are treated with fairness.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, we'll do that. I don't think you can fight...
So that all may live in peace.
To secure peace between two people.
May live in peace.
Yes. Oh, something bad's about to go down. I don't like the look of this.
I don't like that guy. The guy in the gray. He weirds me out.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
Emperor's box.
Mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
That's not going to happen, is it?
Your emperor, my father.
It's an empty box.
He is indeed wise and fair.
Scrolled. It's just a middle finger.
It's a knife.
This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome. Rise.
It's pronounced rise.
Yeah. Spell it right. What's going on here? Something bad's happened.
Clearly something bad's going to happen.
Embrace me.
Uh-huh.
He's like, all right. not my thing, but sure.
King Oswald, here is your peace.
Oh my god! It was so entirely expected.
I hope Oswald kills him on the way down.
You see what happens when you defy me? Never defy me!
So much stabbing. Surprise! That's not really Oswald. Damn! Stupid Mission Impossible masks. Don't worry, I saved from stabbing for you! Haha!
Curse your sudden yet inevitable betrayal.
Will is done!
Our barons didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now! Will, you dog!
Being disillusioned.
Biff.
What are you waiting for?
The Emperor.
I said now!
Like, with the knife, there's like a note that's like, Dear,
this is not Commodus. The time, Brutal.
Dear Commodus.
What the?
Run.
My father is a god.
He's magic.
Huh.
I am a god!
That's like.
I like that guy more now.
With the dagger, there's like a note that's like, Dear Commodus. Here is the dagger you left behind. Hope it finds you well. Please find and close the peace treaty. It's like, oh, this is awkward.
Battalion! I order you to take control of this rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child. And shit on your grave.
Shit on every man, woman, and child's grave?
Wow.
Sir, that's just gonna take a long time. We don't have that kind of fiber. We're gonna have to get a shipment of prunes back from Rome.
We must keep their army out at all costs. I'll take control here. You man the walls. Thanks. We need time.
Magic was called a while ago.
As long as possible.
It's weird though, hasn't
magic,
it?
Like, it there's been no payoff.
Yeah.
But
the extent
Marius has seen Magic Lady three times now.
The extent of the magic has been Lady standing there and disappearing, and guy with magic fingers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is 6 p.m. local time. Meaning I believe it is time for Beej's backlog. I don't know if he's here yet, because...
The land on the clock.
I mean, it is time for Beach's backlog.
Time to rock.
Let me double check if he's actually here. Regardless, we're gonna have to pack it in pretty quick.
Yeah. Romans don't really come out that good in this game, despite the fact that you're a Roman. You're like, you know, after seeing what the Romans do, I regret killing 500 people in the last 10 minutes. I was just hoping. I was wondering if there's anywhere that actually has like stats for like, you know, how many of different things you've done.
Don't think so. All right.
I mean, it's just like, it's like, geez, I'm starting to realize that the Roman Empire is not so awesome as I thought it was. Unfortunately, it's like. Now I feel kind of bad about having killed 200 people.
Yeah. Alrighty. So we're going to... That's Aerotrain, the Roman... killed this person's father, their father killers. They killed my father. No, it's because of the symbol on the knife. It's a thing that came up. Anyway. That's it for us for this week. I'm not sure what Beach is playing tonight, but he'll be in pretty quick. So we're going to play an ad and go offline. And then Beach will be back on in a few minutes. So thank you all for watching, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Join us again soon. Beach is on tonight. Alex is on tomorrow. And then Jer is on tomorrow night with Book of Passwords. And as always, check out loadingreadyrun.com/live up in the far top right corner for the schedule. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye.